Howdy, guys. Captain Mojis here, and I think you guys know what's about to go down. I'm going to attempt at fighting the Shadows of Yharnam, and we're going to beat them, no matter how long it takes. Let's do this. Fuck. Alright, I gotta heal up. Fuck! 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 Absolutely zero parts of me is like, hey dude, you're gonna beat him this time. I think after I beat this boss, I'm gonna go try and fight the vacuuming spider. Same episode. We're gonna beat two bosses, one episode. How about that? Huh? Vacuuming spider and Shadows of Yharnam? I'm thinking yes. Oh, frick, fuck, god. Ah! Whew! Oh no. Now they're all snack faces. Because he's go over there with frickin' Go-Go Gadget Extendo fucking arm that extends through all objects. Fuck! Ah! Please don't hurt! Please don't! No! No!
Oh, fucking don't do it. Fucking don't do it.
No,
fucking do it.
Shit! No! Ah! Back in the game. Oh my fuck! Back in the game. Fuck yes! Fuck yes! Fuck yes! Fuck yes! You, fuck you. Oh, yes! One last one. Alright, that's a fucking giant snake that's gonna come out of the ground. Come on, come here, come here, come here. Oh, you are so fucking dead! Oh, yes! Give me that, come on. Yes! Oh! Oh, yes! Freaking dead! Woohoo! Oh, yes! Oh my god. Ah! Yes! Alright, now it's time to go venture in here to Bergenworth to mess up the vacuuming spider ROM. That's not its actual name, I mean, the actual name is Vacuous, but I like to call him the vacuuming spider. Alright, you can see him right there. There's a monster who's supposed to jump out and nab my face. That ain't gonna happen. Figured how to do this though. Oh, there it is. Haha! Ain't nabbing nobody today, boss. Nope, 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 nope. Oh god, I don't do diddly for damage. I can't do crap for damage, oh my god. Anyways, so these bonfires are, not bonfires, lamps are pretty close to each other. It's right here. There you go, new lamp, right out of the boss room. And now we are in Bergenderth. Bergenworth. I think there's only one way to go around. Oh, we have to run around. It's a very, very small area. That's why I was saying we could probably get it done this episode. Because I don't want to really, like, put a whole new episode just for this really small area. And this... The whole thing is, the area is easy. More or less. Unless you get, you know, jump attacked a whole bunch. That is not going to be so easy. That's going to suck. There's two of those guys. Look like there's more than one of those guys. I think there's more. Yeah, there's more than one of those guys over here. Yeah. You're supposed to chase after that one. And this guy comes nabbing your face. But, like, you can see how much damage. How, like. This area is supposed to be, like, I'm supposed to be a higher level. Right now I'm only level 38. I don't know what level you're supposed to be at in this area, but not 38. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. So, and if that guy jumps on your face, I think he, does he give you frenzy? Yeah, I think he just frenzies you. And frenzy isn't a fun thing at all. It will almost definitely kill me if I'm jumped on by that guy. And this guy freaking sucks also. Look at that. Only 100 damage, and he's gonna suck my brain. There it is. Oh, that is grotesque. No, please don't kill me. I fucked up by trying to fight this guy. He was way too strong. Look at him. And if one of those hits me, it just gives him the chance to come and grab me. So he doesn't have a lot of health, he just has a lot of defense. No. Oh, I'm gonna die this one. He's gonna kill me now. Frickin' A, I'm dead. Yep, there I am. Fuck. The area is easy. And if you've seen, he took 2 insight every time he grabbed me. I don't know why, but those guys feed off insight, and every time they grab you like that, they're sucking insight off you, as well as taking your health away from you. But the main thing is, I don't know any lore behind those guys. I'm going to guess that these guys right here used to be Bergenworth Scholars. Just going to guess that. I don't know why, but I'm guessing that, because this is Bergenworth, this is supposed to be a big old school area, and under Bergenworth is the Chalice Dungeons, all of them, under here, as they're all just like layered under here. And the further you go down, the further you get. And I don't know if the lowest one is the one where you find Yharnam, which is the queen of Yharnam. Queen Yharnam, and she's a boss fight. You kill her. We will see her for the first time after this boss fight. So I guess that's why you see her the first time here, because she's down in the... Yeah, that would make sense. She's down in the Chalice Dungeons, and you can fight her as a boss, but it takes a long time. It is a trophy, but it takes a long time. It is an arduous process. I've done it, and let me tell you, it's worth it. I'd never, Never say anything I've done in this game wasn't worth it. Because I've done a lot of stuff in this game. And it's definitely worth it. This is my favorite game. And like last time I played it with my friend, I was like, I think I've burnt this game out finally. And then I killed the Shadows of Yharnam, and now I haven't. I mean, it's just like I have to do something in the game, and then I won't be burnt out. Like if I'm doing Child's Dungeons get pretty boring pretty quick. And that's why you can burn out easily doing that. And that's a giant centipede demon. That shoots fireballs. Two of them, to be exact. And we're going to try and kill it. Ah, if it doesn't kill us first. Frick! That's a lot of health. Holy crap. Ow. Why are these guys so freaking immune? Eh! Yeah, you just keep doing that attack. See, when he does that, it looks like he grabs me, and it spooks the crap out of me. And now he's dead. Now I should get Arcane Haze. Or nothing. That's stupid. Normally I should drop Arcane Haze. Or Arcane something. That you can turn into another thing for a Chalice Dungeon. Elator. And here's one of these guys. I had a feeling there's another one around here, because I was like... I had a very strong feeling that there was another one here, and he would pop out and beat my face in if I didn't acknowledge him. Ah! Please no hurt. Please stop hurt. Please no hurt. Stop. Bad. Okay. Anything else I need to pick up? Like super cereal. And now, when we die in the next area, the shortcut is open. I'll definitely die. In here, I'll definitely die. There's no... I'm gonna die this first time for sure. Unless I can somehow beat this lady into submission right away. I fucking died. I wasn't doing anything for damage. Oh my god. The area is easy. There's a summon guy over there. I'm gonna see if summoning him can help. I think he's supposed to be meant for the boss, but I'm gonna use him against this freaking guy. Old Hunter Bell. Oh, frick. I think the further away I get, the worse it is for me. Yeah, Mensa Scholar. Go, Damien! Oh, he actually healed up. He's just spamming that one move. Yep. I think Rom messes this guy up, though. Honestly, I think Rom really messes this guy up. Oh, there's the auger. Okay, they're both using the auger. He just repeatedly uses the auger. Oh, he can use that, too? What?
now that we got Damien. Alright, Damien. Well, that was a lot easier with him. I'm so glad I brought him along. Now up here, we're gonna find the Lunarium key. Alright, here. And then there is a hunter tool, I think. Up this way. But the crappy part about it is, there's also that bitch. I think this one isn't the auger, but it's... it's the empty phantasm shell, I believe. Yeah, this is the empty phantasm shell. Alright, yep. Sure shit enough. I assumed that because I think that's the only one that I picked up multiples of in my playthroughs with my friend Nick. I have never played through this game by myself before. I think I've said that before in previous episodes. But yeah, this is the first time I've been, this is the door you need to open with Lunarium key. And this is Willem. Yeah. Provost Willem or something like that. So old, can't even talk. And he's like pointing at us over there. He's like, "What? You want what do you want me to do over there? What do you?" Okay. I think he's too crazy. I think we gotta, you know, kill him. Oh dang, he's got a lot of health. Woohoo! The eye ruin. Yeah, we're not gonna do the boss fight right now. A, because got that guy. I'm gonna kill this boss by myself. B. Oh, wait, do I have my silencing thing on here? Yeah, I do. I love you, dude. Gonna have to leave. He's a good guy. Let me kill that guy, that lady. So I wasn't gonna be able to do it by myself. I needed someone to distract her, because I couldn't put out enough damage in a short amount of time that she gave me to attack. Because you see that nice little area right there? We're supposed to jump into that. So, do a flip. Sploosh. And, nope, that doesn't work. Now, here's the thing. This boss fight doesn't start until you hit the boss. I have to pee, I'll be right. Alright, so the boss fight doesn't start until you actually hit Rom. I need some fire paper. Molotov cocktails. And an urn would work too. Okay, so I can literally walk up to Rom. This bitch right here, vacuum and spider. It is the ugliest ugly boss. Just, I hate spiders in general. But this boss. Gross. I fucking hate spiders. And. Oh, for a second. It looked like he was lagging. I was like, oh no. Laggy bosses are worse. I hate lagging bosses. Oh god. Okay, so. We're gonna equip our fire paper. And. Let's start this out. Hot and heavy, let's go. Come on. Come on, Rom. Let's go. Fight me, Rom. Don't leave me, Rom.
No!
Damn it. Got away. Alright. Oh my. And as you can see, the spiders can one-shot you. Ah! Fuck! Ah! All right, back into the brink. What the fuck? Fuck! It's gonna kill me. I'm dead.
Fuck me!
Ah! I want to do this by myself. So I'm going to. Can't stop, won't stop. This is gonna suck.
Quit your flopping! Quit your flopping! Fucking goddamn it!
Ah! I hate this boss so much. And I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Look at that. Fucking dead. Fucking Rom the vacuuming spider. Let's see if these poison knives will actually do anything. Nothing. Fuck! Ooh, that was a good move around right there, right there. Ooh, that was a nice one right there. Can you do it again? Let's go. Come on. Ooh, missed me again, big fat bitch. Ooh, almost fucked me up. That's what you did, Rom. You almost done diddly got me. Too bad you didn't. Fuck, bitch.
What's in Don't want none of that flopping. Come on. I got 9 more blood vials, Ron. You're done. Dunzo. Better get smashed, Ron. Oh, yeah! It's about freaking time. I just need some time off from the game. I took a lot of time off from this game, but I just needed a little bit of time off from the game. Here I am.
Dead! Yes! Oh my god! Why did it take me so long to do that? That was easy! That time was very easy! What the frick? God dang it! Alright. So that was... What the... God damn it. Alright, that was way too long. That took way too long. This video has been 12 years. Roughly. Roughly. Give or take a few years. Oh my god. The Ritual Seeker Broken, Seek the Nightmare Newborn. And that's where we're going to leave this episode.
This is gonna be this is a long episode in the making. I'm actually surprised that I beat it that try, cause I took a break for a while. I came back, and that was my first try after taking that break. So I'm actually pretty thoroughly shocked that I actually beat ROM on the first try. Well, yep, that was an adventure. And, I hope you guys enjoyed seeing me want to die during this adventure. Not, yeah, pretty much. This entire time, I was just like, I hate this boss. I knew I was gonna have trouble with this boss, but I did it on my own. When I tried to get help, didn't work, but I did it. And I'm glad. Well, that's gonna be all for this episode. I will see you guys in the next one. Okay, don't do the gesture. Bye-bye.